All right, this is calling all De La Zouches. De La Zouche. Now the name De La Zouche is here in the France. It is Bretagne. Origin of Bretagne that I'm finding here. And so what I'm really trying to do is I'm realizing that particular De La Zouche castle in Ashby is called now Ashby for short. So they're taking the De La Zouches away, and yet hello, De La Zouche is here and she's alive. So this is a moment for all of us to realize that there is money now, money falling from the Ashby shortening, the Ashby De La Zouche castle. As small as it is in its own round situation, it's in England. It is collecting money. It's collecting money. Off your name, it's collecting money. Now the collection of the money off your name is going for photo shoots for models. It's going for whatever little shows they are putting on there on their green. It has a little green there zone. So we have to realize that there is a momentation that it becomes your namesake that they are using. And so this is just calling all De La Zouches out there to, I don't know, join with me with the Vaux Kingdom and realize that a collection of surname names of all of our castles here in the European Union, we become not stricken into poverty, but regained back into the consciousness of a time once ago. Because even in the heretic state of dismantlement, they're still being used by commercials, rolling their cars in there and putting them on a television ad or something. They belong to us, and so we have to bring them back in as a wealth, rightful wealth, to the heirs of the De La Zouche, for example, and in all of the other castles. So that is just a quickie for everyone.